Hysham's water issues may continue, but the call for help is now coming from Molson Coors, who's donated an entire pallet of water to the community. Take a look at this photo of this pretty massive donation. The town's water source is, of course, the Yellowstone River, but the water must be filtered and disinfected before it can be consumed because of harmful pathogens. As town leaders work to find a solution, donations of bottled water are flowing in from neighboring communities.